Now we're going to discuss the name box. The name box is a tool that not very many people seem to use in Excel. If you look right now, we've clicked on A1, and if you go up to this little section right beside the formula bars, you can see it says A1. Now it actually indicates what cell you're in, E9. So now, if you wanted to go, for example, to Z11 or Z99, so I've clicked in the cell to highlight the cell so that it's highlighted to start with, and then you type in your Z and you type 99. If you look on the screen, we have now moved to Z99. Now, to go back to A1, you could just type in A1, and then you're back to where you started from. It is very handy for moving around the sheets, but if you happen to have a particular item that you always are referring back to, for example, like let's say the totals. So let's go, we're doing the totals for July, J-U-L-Y, and we'll go 500, and we'll go August. And we'll go 800. And September, and let's go 900. Now, if we select those cells and highlight them, and we go up to the name box, you click in there so it's highlighted, and what we'll call this is summer sales. Now, you can't have a space between the words, so it's going to have to be summer underscore sales. And then you press enter, and you're good. Now, so you're three sheets away at the bottom of something, and all of a sudden you want to know what those summer sales look like. You go up to this name box, and you drop the list arrow. And there, right beside it, or below your list arrow, you have summer sales. You click on that, and you're instantly brought to the sheet to the cells where your summer sales are listed.